The following video is sponsored by InstantMaddenCoins.com. The only place to get Madden coins instantly on every console and platform is InstantMaddenCoins.com. Use code CLIQUID at checkout for a 10% discount. Hey, what is up, guys? CLIQUID here, back with another Madden 17 video. Guys, today we're going to be doing something completely different. We're going to be playing a connected franchise mode game, and oddly enough, the first game that I have to play in the CFM is against your boy Savage. So, yeah, this is probably not going to end too well for me, to be completely honest with you, but we're going to do our best, see what we can do. I am the Vikings in this one. He is the Titans. I think I'm an 81 overall. He's an 83 overall. I have just really bad injuries because the way that the rosters were put together, it was just not good. We had pre-existing injuries on and nobody knew, and I ended up having just awful luck. So yeah, my quarterback is Paxton Lynch. Yeah, we're going to see what happens, but I'm going to do my best here, guys. If I get completely blown out, it is what it is. We're just trying to have fun here in the connected franchise mode, so I hope you guys enjoy it. I will leave a link to Savage's channel in the description below so you guys can go over and check out his gameplay. He'll probably upload this as well with his own commentary over it, so you guys can get his side of the game as well. We do have a bunch of rules in this game mode. Basically, you can't spam the same blitzes over and over again, so both of us are probably going to be a little bit out of our element, although I don't have as many blitzes as he does, that's for sure. But yeah, I mean, it's definitely gonna be interesting here. We can't spam the same cheese plays or anything like that either, so we'll see what happens. I wish him luck, but I'm gonna need the luck, I think, in this one, guys. All right, boys, starting it off on offense, we're gonna try and run the ball right away here. I do have decent running backs. So my running back here is Giovanni Bernard. He's not anything great, but he's a lot better than my quarterback, which is Paxton Lynch. So we'll see if we can get anything going here right off the bat. We do. Oh my gosh, we got cracked right off the bat up the middle, but we did pick up a few yards at least. All right, we're going to try to run the ball again here with the fullback inside. I actually have Delanie Walker as my fullback, so it might work out pretty well for me. We'll see. Yep, there we go. All right, picking up the first, close at least. Picked up 7 there. All right, guys, so the rules are if I don't pick this up and, like, it's an incomplete pass, for example, and it brings up a 4th down and short, unfortunately, I cannot go for it. So I am going to have to try and pick this up here. Hopefully, my guys will catch it because I am passing the ball here. We got Delanie. Let's go. Pick it up, Delanie. Good boy. Nice. Let's go. 1st down. Looking pretty good so far. So one thing I'm definitely worried about is Savage's user, because I know he has good users. So I'm going to try and, like, quick hike him if I can on occasion. Like, right here, we quick hiked him. We got a decent pickup there. Oh, man. Okay. So we at least picked up, what, 7-8 yards there. Not bad. And we're continuing to move the ball. Really not anything amazing so far, but we're looking decent at least. I don't like the way his defense is set up at all, but we're definitely still going to try and run it here. Yeah, there we go. Oh, no, he blitzed a corner, I think, or else his corner got off the block really, really well there. Damn. All right, another 3rd down here, guys. I do have Julio Jones here on the left side of the screen, so maybe he'll get open. We'll see. That would be great if he would. He got it. Let's go, Julio. Oh, come on, Julio. Oh, man. All right, we're at least in field goal position here. We're not in a terrible spot. And so far, he hasn't really hit me with anything crazy on defense. I know he has a ton of blitzes, so I'm just waiting for it. But so far, we've looked pretty good. All right, let's try and run the ball again here with Delanie Walker. Maybe he'll be able to pick up a decent chunk here again. Oh, he hit me in the backfield. Not good. Yeah, he played that really well. His user was perfect there, and he stopped me for a little bit of a loss there, unfortunately. But yeah, not, I mean, it wasn't terrible, but definitely not a good play for me there. So right now, I really just don't want to turn the ball over. I think I can kick a field goal from here. But yeah, I mean, that's kind of the goal right now. Come on, baby. Let's go. Come on, Gio. Oh, man. I'm so bad on screen passes. Like, I feel like that should have been a big gain, and I screwed it up by running right into my lineman. But yeah, I mean, at least we picked up a little bit of yardage there. So it brings up a 3rd and short now. And maybe we'll be able to pick this one up here by passing the ball again. So it seems to me like this is probably a spot where he's going to try and blitz. So I'm going to try and block some guys out here. I got my running back blocking, and maybe we'll be able to pick it up here. Come on, Gio. Pick that up. Let's go. Oh, that's Delanie. Excuse me. Nice. So, yeah, we're 5 for 5, 56 yards right now. Not bad. Picking up decent yardage here. Again, not anything amazing, but we're kind of moving the ball. Just little chunks of yardage here and there, and it's working out pretty good so far. All right, guys, we're going to try and pass the ball one more time here. I don't know what he's doing there with his safety. I'm kind of worried about it, but hopefully we'll be able to find Julio here. Come on, Julio. Let's go! Julio Jones for the touchdown on the first drive of the game. Paxton Lynch goes perfect on the first drive. That is a great start for me so far, guys. I'm feeling good about it. Lynch threw that ball perfectly there, and we're up 6-0 on the first drive. Feeling pretty good. Savage says he's going to go to into a 4-4 defense and start messing me up, though. He sent me a message, so I'm a little bit worried right now, but we'll see what happens. All right, boys, first play on defense. Unfortunately, I missed my freaking extra point because I just cannot kick in this damn game, but we'll see if we can do anything defensively. Nice run there by Savage. Great users, man. I know this is going to be a problem. He's running with Benny Cunningham, and he picked up 10 yards on the first play, so this is not a good start for me. All right, so he's in the shotgun now. See if we can pick anything up here. He's going to run it again off that edge. Nice play defensively. Let's go, guys. Good stop. Come on, baby. Interception. Let's go. Pick that. Let's go, baby. We got a pick on the first drive defensively. Let's go. I got really lucky there, man. I thought he had a guy wide open. I don't think he threw it. I don't think he saw him. So we ended up throwing it into coverage, and we get the interception. This is a great start for us right now, guys. All right, we're going to try and run the ball here out of a little bit of a different formation. I know this is a formation that Savage is really comfortable playing against, though, so he's probably just going to stuff me in the backfield. Yep, pretty much. Well, his DN came off the edge on a block shed. But, yeah, I mean, at least we're keeping him a little bit honest here by running the ball a little bit, and hopefully he won't just think we're going to pass every play. All right, boys, after the first quarter, we are up 6-0. Going to try and continue to move the ball down the field here. Oh, no, I threw that right to him. Damn it! That was horrible! Man, great play by his defense there. Unfortunately, I just didn't know why I threw that. I thought I saw him in the flat, and yeah, he was just completely covered. So that was horrible, unfortunately. We had all the momentum, and I screwed it up with a shit read as usual. Damn it. Oh, he caught it. Wow, great play by his guy there. Unfortunately, we couldn't knock that one away. Damn it. All right, guys. Could be a run here. This is definitely a run-heavy formation. It is a run, and we're going to get him in the backfield. Let's go. Let's go. Take him down in the backfield for a loss. Nice play, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Good play, guys. We stopped him again, and he's going to be forced to kick a field goal here because he cannot go for it based on the rules of the league. So at least we're going to have a three-point lead here, and I'm going to get the ball back. Ah, man, he made his kick, of course. Would be nice to have a four-point lead right now, so I'm up by more than a field goal, but, I mean, beggars can't be choosers. I made a really bad read there, and he only got three out of it, so that's not the end of the world. All right, I've been working the screen passes so far, and they've been working pretty well, so maybe it'll work again. I'm not sure. I don't know where his user is. There it is. Okay, so maybe we can make this work here. Oh, my God. What did he just do? Was that pass interference? Was that pass interference? Roughing the passer. Let's go. That is a completely lucky BS call, but I will definitely take it. Kind of have to. Yeah. All right, boys. We got guys coming across the middle here again. Let's go. Decent pickup there. Not bad. Not bad. All right. We got to try and run and pick this thing up, guys. He's leaving the middle of the field open. Maybe we can run it right through there. Yep. Let's go. Nice. All right. I probably didn't need to truck there, but I wanted to make sure that I picked it up. Oh my gosh, what a grab by Julio. That is the type of catch that only Julio makes. Seriously, wow. 4 for 61 so far and the touchdown. We're driving down the field, using up some clock here. Looking pretty good so far on this drive as well. So Savage brought a pretty crazy blitz there. I don't know, maybe we'll be able to continue to move the ball against him even when he's moving all these guys in crazy positions. Like, I definitely don't do that on defense. I have no idea what I'm doing. So, yeah, he definitely is more set up to stop stuff than I am, unfortunately. Come on, Delaney. Keep running, pimp. Let's go. Picking up a few yards at least. We're going to try and run the ball again here with Delaney. I'm a little bit worried about it because I know that he is really good at stopping the run. But maybe we can make him make a mistake here. Nope. Damn. All right, so it's 3rd and 6 here. We've got to try and pick this up and pick up this first down. And if not, we're going to try and use as much clock as we can here to make sure that he doesn't have a whole lot of time when he gets the ball back. So if we can pick this up, that would be huge. I don't really like that formation. I don't really like that route. Come on, baby. Oh, he dropped it. Damn it. That would have been such a huge catch. All right, now, unfortunately, I do have to try and kick this field goal. There is a little bit of wind, 13 miles per hour to the left. This is not a good, easy kick for me for sure. So, yeah, I'm not really too excited about this, but maybe we'll try and make it. We'll see. And I just got completely lagged out while I kicked it. Awesome! That's great, game. Thank you. It just completely lagged while I'm kicking. I don't even know why I bother kicking in this fucking game. Come on! Oh! And of course his guy's able to catch that with traffic. Damn it! Oh, man. Good play by his user. The playmaker is so difficult to stop, man. I hate it. Come on, man. We've got to make some plays here, guys. Come on. Oh, good swat. Good swat. Good swat. He's trying to throw that high point pass, and that's really difficult to stop. You pretty much have to do the swat thing to even have a chance. Come on, defense. Oh, my gosh, man. That sucks. That really sucks. It's so hard to stop those high point passes near the end zone, man. Oh, and he missed his extra point at least, so... Eh, I mean, at least it's not the end of the world. He probably tried to miss that just because he felt bad for me, to be honest with you. All right, starting off the second half, guys, down three. I should be tied right now in this game. If he would have made his extra point, I would have made mine. It should have been a tie game. So it kind of sucks that the kicking is so screwed up in this, but, you know, it is what it is. Might be a screen pass here. I don't know why I'm feeling a screen. Nope, no screen. Could be still passing to his running back, though. Nope, he's going to run with his quarterback. Nice play. Can't really complain there. He's running the ball with his damn punter at quarterback. I have no words right now. All right, we need to make a stop here. He still has his freaking punter in at quarterback. Ah, good play, good play. Oh, he fell to the ground, though. Nice. All right, third and five here, guys. Oh, man, the freaking flat was wide open. Ah, good play by him. Good play. Ah, we're trying to force the fumble. It's not happening right now, unfortunately. I'm still weary of his quarterback running the ball because I know he's trying to taunt me. Come on, catch it. Let's go, baby. And we're going to get a safety, aren't we? We're down at the one-yard line. Great. Great. Big catch there to force the interception, but unfortunately, that is not a good situation for us because now we're at the one-yard line. He might get the ball back here after a safety. This is not looking good for me right now, guys. Okay, I think he's probably going to blitz here. I don't know why. Yep. Nice. Okay, we got out of the end zone at least. We're not going to get a safety at least on this play. All right, let's try and run the ball here. Oh, man. He always has guys just perfectly placed for me to not be able to run the damn ball. It's frustrating. Oh my gosh, what a terrible throw! My guy was there, man! He was open and, I don't know why he throws it so horribly there. Oh my gosh, that's terrible! We got to make another interception here somehow. Got to make it happen somehow. Good sack. Let's go. We sent heat off the right side there. I sent my corner on a blitz. I had to try it, man. Ah, he's got his guy again in the flats. Please force a fumble. Wow. 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 Ah, that's frustrating. He is absolutely killing me in the flats right now, and it's super frustrating. We've got to make plays here, man. This is like the clutch time. I feel like another freaking high point pass is coming. Oh, I played the flats there, at least, and it worked out. Please, guys. Oh, let's go. He's going to have to kick another field goal. So at least we're only going to be down six. We can come back with a touchdown. Maybe he'll miss this field goal, too. Maybe. Probably not. Nope, he got it. Damn. I have to score here on this drive. At least a field goal. Somehow we have to put points on the board, guys. Damn it. His guy got off the edge. Freaking untouched almost. That block shed is killing me right now, man. Can't get out of the freaking backfield running the ball. So frustrating to not be able to run the ball, man. It really is. Oh, and of course you drop that. Why? I feel like I just have not had any luck with my guys catching the damn ball this game. Seriously, it sucks. Oh, why did you run that short, man? Oh! You just have to go past the first down marker. Why did you come back? Now I have to punt. This is just brutal right now, guys. No, thank you. Wow, he almost got a punt return TD on me. Please, guys. Let's go. We get another interception. Oh, my gosh. We're getting kind of bailed out, to be honest with you, that he's using Marquette King as his quarterback. So, we'll take it, man. We'll take what we can get at this point. Savage runs such good coverage on defense, man. Like, his user is really freaking good. All right, we have to be able to run the ball just a little bit. Unfortunately, it just has not happened so far. And he broke right through the freaking line again, man. I literally cannot run the ball at all. I haven't gained more than a yard by Gio Bernard at all. All right, maybe the counter will work. Maybe. Probably not, considering that his freaking defense is just set up like that. I don't know. We're going to try it and see if it works. Yeah, we got some blocking. Let's go. Hey, we picked up positive yardage for once. Let's go. All right, we've got to try and pick up this first down here. This is a really big play. Come on, Gio. There you go. Pick that up. Don't fumble. He is killing me with those freaking hit sticks, man. Sheesh. Yes, let's go. Good catch. Nice play. That was actually pretty lucky, to be honest with you, but we'll take it. Oh my god, man. He's just killing me with those hit sticks. The ball's definitely coming out at some point. No, I got sacked. My guy was open over the middle too. Damn it. Ah. Got to try and go deep here, guys, pretty much. I mean, this is pretty much my only chance here. Julio with the big catch. Let's go. We'll take it, man. I don't care. I threw it up into single coverage. I'm going to try that. It just is what it is with Julio, man. You got to try it. Come on, guys. Yes, we got into the end zone. All right, we have the lead if we can make the damn extra point. All right, guys. It all comes down to this. Can we make the plays it takes to win? Good stop. Oh, we got a flag, though. What's the flag here? Please be holding. And it's face mask on the defense. Damn it, man. That's going to come back and bite us, too, because earlier in the game, we had to take a, late hit on the quarterback, if I remember correctly. So, yeah, not much we can do there. We both got a 15-yard penalty. This one is at the clutch time in the game, though. That sucks. We're going to try and run a blitz here, guys. Please come in. Please come in. Please come in. Oh, he's got his guy wide open. Damn it. Fuck. Man, he got off the edge there and made a nice pass. He's in field goal range now. This is not looking good for me right now, guys. Oh, he's passing here. Please, guys, please make the play. Please, please. Oh, my God, man. Wow. Wow. Well, that pretty much could do it, guys, unfortunately. I did call a timeout, so I do have a chance here still. But, man, that was not a good play defensively. We definitely had to make the stop there. And his guy just made the perfect play, unfortunately. And he continues to. And we get another freaking penalty on defense. Wow. Wow. That is fucking AIDS. Wow. We got the interception! Marquette King threw the trash interception at the end of the game. He got a horrible animation just like I did earlier in the game. Oh my gosh, we just got completely bailed out defensively, boys. We just got completely bailed out defensively. I am sleep, cuh. Oh my gosh. That is absolutely insane, guys. Wow. Now we just have to get a first down, and we're going to walk away with the win. If we get the first down, probably not going to, of course. He's going to have the chance here to run his timeouts here, and then he will get the ball back if he can make the stops. We're going to try and pass here, guys. I know this is insane, but we're going to try and pass here. All right, good. We picked up some yardage at least. All right, we got to try and pick up the first down here. I'm going to try and run it again. I know it's not the best decision probably, but we're going to try it anyway. That edge. Oh my god, I just cannot fucking get off the edge against him. Wow. So he's going to get the ball back with a minute left on the clock, guys. I'm going to have to punt here. just cannot run the damn ball at all. Can't get off the edge. His guys just get the perfect fucking block sheds every damn time. All right, we got a good punt here, I think. Tell me that's going out of bounds. It is. Okay, good. Yeah, I don't want him returning this punt right now at all. Not interested in that. All right, boys. Here we go on defense. He does have a real quarterback in now. So, yeah, this isn't going to be quite as easy, unfortunately. Please. Oh, my gosh. What a play, man. I can't complain. Hit him. Nice. All right, he's going to have to run more clock here. That's good for me. Oh, hit him. Yes, let's go. Come on, clock. Keep running. Tick, 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 tick. Oh, my God. He's going to get there. He's going to get there. It's all going to come down to this field goal, guys. 50-yard field goal with 13-mile-per-hour winds. Tell me he can't make this. Please. Tell me he can't make this. Tell me he's not going to make this. Please. Ah, he got it. Damn it, man. Wow. I knew I should have ran something a little bit more that I was comfortable with than that. I wanted to blitz him, though. Ugh, good game. It sucks that I couldn't make the stop there at the end. I'm just not that good on defense, and especially against somebody that knows what they're really doing on offense. I couldn't stop him. So, good game to Savage. I mean, obviously, he's a substantially better player than I am, but, I mean, at least we kept it somewhat respectable in this game. He did run Marquette King at quarterback. You know, it is what it is, but anyway, it was a fun game. It sucks that I couldn't get the win, but I mean, all respect to him. He did play pretty damn well in this game. So good game again, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure that you drop a like and make sure that you go over and check out Savage's channel as well. He's a really, really good Madden YouTuber. I've been saying that since the very first video of his that I saw. So again, I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Hopefully you'll check out his channel as well, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.